Hey, it's Chaim with The Verge. I'm here at CES 2018 with the Bellus 3D Face Scanner. They were at CES last year with the prototype. Now they have a finalized shipping product, which is up for pre-orders. It's a $500 attachment that you clip to the top of your Android phone or tablet, and it takes these super fast, super realistic, super high def 3D scans of your face. It's sort of creepy, it's sort of Unreal Valley, but if you need 3D face scans of yourself and you don't have an iPhone X, this seems like the best way to do it. They're currently working to add Face ID-like features to the device, so you can actually use those face scans to authenticate, and it works pretty well, at least here on the show floor. And they're actually partnering with a company called Spectrum to actually embed this into future Android phones. So you might not have Face ID on your next Android phone, but you might have a Bellus scanner, which looks like it's almost the same thing. And at the very least, if you have this and a 3D printer, you can make some incredibly creepy Halloween masks for your next party. It still doesn't do things like hair or glasses so well, but if you just need a print of your face, this is really fast, really intuitive, and it just works really well. The Bellus is available for pre-order for $500 from their website. They're hoping to ship next month, which is actually two more things this rare from a CES gadget, a price and release date.